In 2021, the first expanded ITTF World Table Tennis Championships will take place. Here is everything you need to know. Why did we need to expand the World Championships? The answer is simple. To expand the global footprint and visibility of table tennis with the goal of having all national associations play in the event. You think this was the case until now? Not quite. At the 2019 World Championships, there are 107 national associations entered, which is only 47% of our 226 members, which is far from our 100% goal. Only 8% of these matches will be on international TV, which means that 92% of the matches will go unnoticed by the masses. That leaves the host with a lot of matches to organize, high numbers of participants, and high demand finances, but very few matches to sell to cover the expenses of the event. For this reason, it has been tough to attract countries to host, which is why there has not been a World Championships outside Europe and Asia since 1939. That does not sound very global, does it? How to expand. Together with the consultants from Deloitte and the ITTF Future Events Working Group, the ITTF set out to create a global World Championships. So what exactly does the expansion mean? The new expanded World Championships will comprise of four different stages. It all starts with the regional stage, continues with the continental stage, followed by an intercontinental stage for team events, all leading up to the big finals. With a dynamic formula comprising of three metrics, universality, performance, and active participation, we make sure that the quota places for each continent are guaranteed. In the regional stage, the format will be designed according to each continent's needs, to ensure more competitive matches and more extensive promotion. From the regional stage, a number of teams will qualify to the continental stage to join the top teams and individual players from each continent. The top team from each continental stage event, along with another 19 teams in total, will secure a direct place in the finals alongside the finals host team. The top players from each continental stage event will secure a place in the finals alongside the finals host players. In the team event, a number of teams not yet qualified will have a last chance to grab the remaining six positions in the finals through an exciting intercontinental stage. In the individual event, the remaining spots will be filled according to the world ranking from the list of players not already qualified to the finals. At the grand finale, the World Championship Finals, everything is designed in a compelling and exciting format to showcase the beautiful sport of table tennis. 32 teams, 8 groups of 4, with the winner and runner-up of each group progressing to the last 16 knockout. 128 players in singles and 64 pairs in each of the doubles will be competing in a straight knockout for being crowned world champions. A historic decision, one for which we are confident that all stakeholders, with players first, will benefit from. Table tennis. For all, for life.